Shikshayati, platform for eminent authors, engaging teachers, successful students. To know more, email. Destruction of goods. Destruction of goods, technically called destruction of subject matter, means the goods under sale are perished, damaged or destroyed in such condition so as to no longer answer to their description in the contract. Characteristics of destruction of subject matter. Physical destruction, where the goods are damaged to such an extent that such damaged goods do not correspond to the description as specified in the contract of sale. It is deemed that goods have been destroyed. For example, toys were crushed. Loss of commercial value, where the damage, though not resulting in physical destruction, but the commercial value of the goods is lost, it amounts to destruction of goods. For example, cement becomes wet, a showpiece gets a very fine crack. Consequence of destruction of specific goods. In a contract of sale of specific goods, the contract is void if the goods, without the knowledge of the seller, have at the time when the contract was made perished or become so damaged as to no longer answer to their description in the contract. This rule is based on the rule of impossibility of performance. No compensation is payable by seller in such situation if the seller does not have knowledge of destruction of the goods at the time of agreement of sell. If the seller sells with knowledge of destruction, it amounts to fraud and becomes liable to compensation. This rule is not applicable for unascertained goods, future goods or goods destroyed before formation of contract of sale. Example, M agrees to sell a horse to N for the purpose of riding for Delhi immediately. At the time of formation of contract, the horse was not fit for the said purpose, but M and N are ignorant of this fact. Hence, the agreement is void. Example, a cargo of dates were sold. The dates were contaminated with sea water as to be unsellable as dates, though they could be used for making spirits. Held, the contract was void as the dates no longer answered their description in the contract. Destruction of goods after agreement to sell but before completion of sale. Where there is an agreement to sell of specific goods and subsequently the goods are destroyed without any fault on part of the seller or buyer before the risk passes to the buyer, the agreement is void. This rule applies in case of destruction of specific goods after the formation of contract of sale, but does not apply for contracts for sale of unascertained or future goods. If the title of the goods has already passed to the buyer must pay for the goods, though the goods cannot be delivered. Example, on 5th October 2008, K agrees to sell his Toyota car to P for Rs. 4 lakh on 1st December 2008. However, on 15th October 2008, the car was burnt without any fault of K or P. The contract of sale between K and P is void and P cannot be held liable for destruction of car. Thank you for watching the video. Kindly write your comments. Click on the red subscribe button at the bottom of the video to get more details and free ebook. Email us.